Hi, and welcome to a Pen Publishing Interactive video. In this video, we will be covering how to use Office 365's OneDrive file sync feature. So first, we need to open up the File Explorer. Once you have done that, you will need to look on the left-hand side for the OneDrive icon. In this case, it has two blue clouds. Now once you see that, just left-click on it and we'll open your OneDrive. Now, this folder will operate just like your My Documents folder or your Pictures folder or your Video folder. Now the difference is these files in the OneDrive folder are all synced in the cloud. So, for example, I've created a folder here and you can see that it has a green checkbox by it. Now this green checkbox indicates that these files are stored on my computer and they're in the cloud. So, for example, let's say that I don't want this file in the cloud anymore, I can just drag it out. And if I want to add the file back, I can just drag and drop it back in. Now you'll see that it shows two blue arrows going in a circle. This indicates that it is sending the file to your cloud storage. So you need to make sure that that process finishes if you want to get a file into the cloud. Once that process has completed, you will see the green checkbox comes back. Now let's say that my computer is running out of file space. What I can do is go back to this folder here and right click and then free up space. Now what this is going to do is get rid of all the copies stored locally on your computer. However, you see you have a cloud icon. That means that these folders are all saved in your cloud. So if you ever need to access these files again, all you need to do is double click on a file and it will bring it up. Another thing you can do, and this works on both a document level or at a folder level, is you can right click on any of these and then click always keep on this device. Now what that's going to do is download a copy back onto your computer so it's saved locally and on the cloud. And any changes you make locally or in the cloud will be downloaded to your local copy. That way if you ever want to work on a file and let's say you don't have internet access, you can still do that. And these three main icons here are essentially the main icons you will see when using your Microsoft OneDrive. The only other thing you may see is a red X, and that indicates that the file was unable to sync with the cloud at this time. Typically, that can be solved just by waiting and trying again later. As always, if you have questions about other services we provide or Office 365 products, feel free to visit us and learn more on our knowledge base at www.penpublishing.com. Until next time.